go. Oh my god. Shit. What's up, Lewis? About the same, actually. Just woke up a little bit. A little bit ago, I couldn't sleep. My arm was hurting, so I was like, I better get up. About it, buddy. Where the fuck is he at? How'd your stream go yesterday? Bro, what's up? Yes, I'm at work and I got a notification saying you were live, so I just wanted to show the important man. I'm not on too bad. Just got up a little bit early. It was good. Couple wins. Awesome. That's awesome, dude. I like hearing about everybody. Like, I got a couple wins, or I did shitty, or I'm not doing too bad, Kushner. Trying to get a couple wins myself, you know. See, I should have started jumping more. Damn. Damn. So that was my first one. I got 12. That wasn't too bad. I got 3 kills. Woohoo. So exciting. I'm gonna have to try builds later. I played build yesterday for a little bit with my boy, and I was trying to get the hang of it. And I played it before, but I want to play it more, you know what I mean? But I don't know, I do terrible on fucking... I wouldn't say I do terrible. I'm okay, I guess, sometimes. You know how it is. Some days you have really good days, and other days you can't kill nothing. Not yeah, I noticed that. I think that's where all the sweats are. Oh, maybe they play both, I don't know. Kush, what time did you get off? 6? I'll land right here, fuck it. Oh, I missed it. You know, I used to hate Fortnite. Like, that's the stupidest game. I did, I used to think it was the dumbest game in the world. I was like, that game is so stupid, I can't play it. I can't do it. And now, well, I probably play it every day. Been hungry. I ate the whole fucking pizza. Oh yeah, definitely, definitely. I mean, I'm not saying Fortnite was never anything, but it seems like in the last couple years, man, it just like fucking took off. Doing good when you got toys out. Hey, you know you're doing good when you got your own toys. Hey Lewis, are you the one that is sponsored by Dubby? Is that you? No. Who was that? I can't remember who it was. Somebody was sponsored by Dubby, and I was gonna talk to him about it, see if it was even worth it. Two people. Lurk.
Yo, what's up? Thanks for the invite. Yeah, I'm super
down. Dude, turn this shit down, man. I wanna hear that shit. You guys want a kid? Anyone? You can have him. Guys, I'll be right back. I gotta help my kid find something. Can you guys let anybody know if the light comes in, please? Sorry about that, guys. I had to find my kid's bank key. First thing I want to do in the morning is look for a bank key. and everything else. Jeez. All right, let's go. So how you doing, OC? What's going on? No, of course my phone is too high. I don't want to hear it. Anybody got, you know, plans for today? Anything exciting going on? I know I'm going to watch football. Of course. I think that's what I do every Sunday. I didn't think there was anything there, I just wanted to make sure. Anybody hits the trailer car hardly as much. It seemed like. Gold. I always spend it all. You guys don't come here and start arguing.
Huh?
I said don't come here and start arguing.
Why?
No, you're not. Your mom's still asleep. Doesn't need to wake up.
Why do you not want her to wake up?
No, she don't need to wake up. What she need to get up for?
I don't know. She needs to.
No, she doesn't. She didn't go to bed so late. So quit arguing about it. I think.
Huh?
Okay, I don't care. Okay. Fucking arguing about shit. Sounds like it.
No, you didn't even hear what I said.
Seen somebody over this way. Lewis, where did you say he was from? Forest. I hate the forest. That's where all the campers are. Go to sleep then.
On the couch.
She's okay.
Okay.
Why can't she go to sleep on the couch? Everybody else does.
Nobody else.
Your mom does. I do. She's okay. Just leave her alone.
Okay.
Not hurting nothing.
She's hurting herself.
No, she's not.
And her schedule.
Seriously, dude, I grabbed that fucking cord. Oh, that's some bull crap, dude. That's some bull crap. I pushed a button. Man, that's some bull crap, dude. Did you kind of see me push the button? No reason I shouldn't want people shooting like that. And this dude don't want no part of that. He's moving the fuck on. He's like, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Well, now he throws this. Just got on break, house of lobby. And dude, I just jumped on a fucking zip line, and of course I pushed a button. Of course I fell. I don't know. To my death. But it's not too bad. Not too bad. I'm just trying to wake up. Arguing with kids. You know how it is. I'm ready for the ball game. I'm so ready for the ball game. Yeah, bro, I got kids. I'm definitely not. Right? I know, right? Little monkeys. Mine are big monkeys, but I mean, my son, he just has to argue about everything. It's like, dude, just shut up and drop it, you know? He's always got to get the last word in. He's mad because I got up early and started streaming. He was going to play with his friends, and he's mad. So, gotta be quick, bub. You gotta be quick. He was supposed to get up at 5, and I knew that wouldn't go happen. Especially when he's got school tomorrow, so I knew he wasn't getting up at 5. Well, I thought that was the Ranger shotgun. It's like, sweet. It's about time for it. The good old Ranger. Hear you, where you at? Trying to come in, swoop down. Bum 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 bum. cuss. What time do you say you get off? 6? Get some of that truck too when I broke it. And then I gotta do all again tomorrow, but Tuesday, Wednesday, I'm off. Okay. And what days you work? So you're off Tuesday, Wednesday, and then you work the rest of the week. Are you guys an ant? Oh yeah, I was gonna ask you guys that too. How are the ads? Is there too many? Is there not enough? I just wanna make sure I'm... I'm doing it right, you know what I'm saying? I've seen some bullets flying through there. Go hide in a bush and just do that. Oh, I didn't even bother you guys. Get away from me. I fucking shot my bush, bro. I need to do this for like a challenge. I might as well just do it when I'm already here. They're still shooting at me, and I don't know where I'm at. Did I kill him? Dog. Fucking campers. How did he even kill me? He just stand there. See, he's all jacked up. Everybody loves me. Everybody left me all alone, all alone. Dumpster. I just did that. Why must I do that again? Why must I do that again? Is it on the daily ones? I just did that. Wake her up. Oh my gosh, why are you being so loud?
What? Dude. I'm not even being
loud. Your sister's asleep. Where she was.
She was not asleep when I walked in here. She was tossing and turning, right?
Oh no, when I turned over there, she was asleep.
When did you turn over?
Right before you came out here.
Well, that's weird, since I literally just saw her awake before I came here.
But your mom is asleep.
Sleeping.
And she doesn't need to wake up.
It's 6 a.m.
What?
Huh?
6 a.m. Lexi, settle down. Sissy, you want some cereal?
Huh?
Ask Sissy if she wants some cereal.
Huh?
No.
Yeah.
No. You don't want a cereal? I don't think so.
Huh?
I said, I don't think so.
There's water on the floor.
Better not be on the couch with it.
Huh?
I don't think so.
I'm not eating on the couch. It's on the floor.
No, I don't care.
You do care.
No, I don't.
Hurry, you're the best weapon. Why would you waste it?
I'm not wasting it. I'm going to eat it. Rexy, you better not bite that thing. I'm not buying no more. You think I'm playing? Trying, you guys wake up your mom. Mama's making big breakfast this morning, too. She was going to make a big breakfast.
Huh?
I said she was going to make a big breakfast.
Until when?
I don't know. You guys are already eating.
I'm eating a tiny bowl of cereal because I'm hungry and she wakes up around 11 or 12. She makes brunch on Sunday. She doesn't really make breakfast. Because when she wakes up, she needs at least an hour to wake up. And she wakes up at 11.
Okay. Sorry. What an asshole move. That was a good move.
Huh?
So that was a good move. They didn't see it coming. That was a well-executed move. Yes, it was an asshole move, but it's not like they don't do shit like that to me. Payback's a bitch.
Not the same people.
Okay. I still killed them both. Yes, I did.
Would you message them and say, message this other guy? This was for him, not you. I got revenge on the other dude, so I killed you instead.
No, it wasn't revenge. It was a good way to get some kills.
Got revenge on the community.
Follow me.
I see. Don't be loud.
Why did you say butthole?
Alexis.
Don't be, world.
Don't be getting
that's
loud.
World.
You're going to wake up your mom. You're going to think you're in a funny world.
I'm a funny world.
Butthole.
2,000 points on dirt bike. 200,000 points in a single match. That's a lot of points.
I got 300,000
points.
Why'd you get off the bike?
I didn't mean to. The bike again, damn it.
It's 20 o'clock, babe.
It's nice.
Huh?
You see that's nice?
Yeah, we can find 15 minutes.
See that?
Huh?
So it's alright.
Nice moves.
Seriously.
You need a bike stuck on top of a mountain.
Yeah.
There's a guy on that. Dude, there's a dude right behind you. You just got yourself glitched. There's a guy that was on that zip line. Hey,
never,
why do you keep getting off of it?
I don't mean to. I'm not pushing the button.
Bubble.
I better get off the couch with this cereal.
Yeah.
Right here on the couch while I'm doing it.
Okay.
place to stick my bowl. Ew.
Lexi.
And then all over her mouth.
Oh, that was crap. I messed that up.
I had to explain how we were. Oh my god, Dave. They all left your stream.
They've been gone for a minute. Hmm? One of them's at work. Lexi, stop. Okay. Your mama's asleep.
Butthole.
If you wake her up, you're gonna hear the end of it.
Butthole.
You're not.
I don't even think anyone wants to hear the start of it, let alone the end of it.
Butthole. Lexi, I said stop. You want to go to, you want to go stand in the corner?
No.
That's where you're about to go.
I don't want to be there.
You want to go stand in the corner? I'm telling you, wake up your mom, you're going to hear the end of it.
Tell daddy.
No.
Why? He wants to hear about the legend of the butthole.
Lexi, I said that's enough.
She just said that's not enough.
She's about to get in timeout. Oh, maybe you need some medicine.
I know.
No, I want medicine.
What the fuck was that shit? Shit just flew. Them barrels just flew, dude. Where'd they come from?
Where did what come from?
Those barrels just went flying.
Probably someone using the force with the thing. Yeah, right there.
I guess probably.
Hey, bro. How much health does this man have?
I farted.
Yeah, he has a lightsaber, see?
That's what I want to know. What kind of force does this bro have? Took me fucking... I still didn't have enough.
What?
To fill up. I had 6 fucking kegs, bro.
Okay, I'm gonna give you 15 for one. I missed the shield keg, so we can't bring that. I don't know if you remember the shield kegs. You throw it on the ground and there's steel shield everywhere. I farted. I'm a farted.
Why don't you bring it over here?
I didn't actually fart, it was a fart of cake.
Oh, you fucking dick.
It's right there.
You're a douchebag. What a douche. What a douchebag.
What a smart bag.
What a douche.
What a smart. Stop spinning.
Lexi, stop. You're going to go to your room.
Delicious.
Stop. Settle down. You going to go to your room?
Now?
Yes, you are. Alright, it's time.
Also,
I did really terrible at that, so let's do worse at build.
Really terrible at that, let's do worse at build. No, Dave, you're good at build.
If I get the hang of it.
Have you tried Team Rumble? That's really fun. You don't die when you die. It's kind of like Rebirth. You just keep respawning on an island full of enemies, and when you spawn, you don't lose any guns.
Oh, that sounds like a good idea.
See? You get supply drops and stuff. It's kind of fun. And it gives quite a lot of XP.
Yeah.
If you die a lot, so when you die, you respawn. And the storm moves fast.
Mm, of course it does.
Oh, and first one to 130 kills, I think.
No one's on.
Yeah, it's a lot of the games are. But trust me, that goes by really fast, especially since there's 50 people on each team.
No, yeah.
I don't know if it's 50. I think it's like 20 or something.
So where do you pick up guns? Just everywhere?
I actually think there's 4 teams. Yeah, they're everywhere, and better guns spawn. I found a legendary weapon on the floor of last night, like
maybe I should start my stream over.
Why?
I don't know, so they don't like, well, he sucks, I'm not gonna watch the rest of this, and then the rest of that would be really good.
Oh, it is building, by the way.
Building?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta build.
Well, you don't have to build, but you can build. Other people build for you, though, so you can kind of sit in
there. I just steal their shit. Nothing's gonna stop me. It's not on.
That's what he has.
Connor?
No, not Connor. Philip. His name is Philip Frank.
No, I don't know that one.
You don't know him.
He goes.
I mean, he started talking to him outside of school like last week.
He goes to your school?
Could you stop spitting?
Vexy, don't spit, that's gross.
I actually kind of want to see you play this game mode. It's really ragey, though. I think there's 4 or 2 teams. There's 2 different buses. One bus gets the other half, and the other half gets the other. I don't know if there's 100 people.
Give me
the
a
goal is 60 kills.
Give me a hug.
The goal is 60 kills.
Keep running around and hugging me. Hug me. I'm on your team, Keech. So you can still drop wherever you want?
Mm-hmm. Like the storm goes really, really fast.
First team that reached the
first team
went
115 kills.
Oh my god. So you die, you just come back?
Mm-hmm. You don't die. And you spawn with guns that aren't actually in the game.
Nice.
You got an AK and a bolted shotgun. It's actually the original.
Oh, one. I didn't think my chute was going to open.
It does, right at the end, because you go faster since the storm goes faster. And the circle goes very small. Not going to grab any of that ammo?
Grabbing what?
There's some ammo back there, but a lot of ammo. Oh, also, you spawn with no shield, so the shield you get at the beginning of the game is the rest of the shield you get, unless you find it on the ground.
How do I know who's on my team?
I still have an ammo.
Well, tell me who's on my team.
Huh, yeah, there's a white thing above them. I don't know how many is on each team. But I believe there's like, I don't know, the goal's 100 now? Why does it keep going down?
If I should take those big ones or take the little ones?
Probably the bigger ones so you have more shield.
Oh my god, dude.
You see the storm? It's hard to catch up here. But if you do die, it spawns you in the circle. So, you're fine. I honestly just killed myself in the beginning of the game, but you do have shield. So, I don't know that. Well, how far is the circle from Yeah, you're not gonna make it. The way you can get lightsabers in this game mode.
Oh my god, bro.
I normally get in a vehicle proper. I would. Like right there. Just here. I mean, if you could drive the vehicle.
I could drive it. I'd be able to.
Hey, you made it without dying, except for your 30 health. Dude, you only have green weapons? It's like the... Oh, you get the lightsaber, though. Oh, look at that. Oh, no.
Bitch.
Man, you should respawn. Soon. It takes a while. Yeah. Lightsaber. There's lightsabers everywhere, though. Oh, wait, there's balloons? Stop. By the way, a shotgun's really useful. The Maven used to be literally the best for this game. Game time. Oh yeah, that gives you a pizza. I wouldn't waste that though. It gives you a pizza and truck splashes. There's a safe right next to you.
There's a big care package out there. I mean, a big care package.
Dude, it's like right outside your house, bro. Is that it? No, I don't think that's it. That's it.
It's not down yet.
You could shoot it down. There's a guy with an enemy, bro. That gun's really good. Was that an enemy or a teammate? Is that next to you? Oh god, you actually built? Kind of built. Oh,
they have built something.
They didn't build anything. Sometimes you don't have to build. Sometimes you do. Dude. Yeah, I don't know when he's getting up. He said either 7 or 9, but honestly, I don't know.
Go away, quit trying to steal my splash, bro. What the fuck's wrong with you? I hate to waste this for 10.
Thank you.
God, there's fucking packages. There's stuff everywhere, dude.
Oh, man, 834. He's still not overloaded. Dude, you guys are winning. Never mind. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I don't know what it is, but you can lose points somehow.
Nice.
Smelly hair.
Smelly feet. No, let me listen to smelly feet.
All right, stop.
No, I don't. Dave, there's some manners, bro. Bro, I love Smelly Feet. It's my favorite song. That's not a dude. That's not a guy. Look over there. Oh, yeah, there's also Death's thing. It's the show where your teammates die. There's a guy right there. There's a guy right there. Right there. Right there. That's what you were building earlier. That's the house that you were in earlier. Your pizza. There's still half a pizza there.
Didn't go moldy.
My full chewing tobacco.
So loud. Where's all my teammates at, bro?
Dude, they're all over here. They're all over here. I'm gonna listen to some loud music.
Turn that down. Turn it off.
Why?
I don't wanna hear that shit.
You don't wanna listen to Smelly Feet?
No, I don't. Not when I'm streaming.
You're not streaming.
I'm not streaming?
Yeah, no. Not the people. Well, not right now, that is. Looks like there's a dead dude. No, he's clearly alive. Well, yeah. That's expected. He had no shield left.
Lexi, turn it down.
That's what
he
did.
No, I didn't. I turned it back down.
I still got all my stuff.
Every time you die, you have all your stuff. Hold you. There's a dude tomorrow. We killed him tomorrow. That was a light.
Yeah, those definitely don't need to be in here.
So if you only had 100 health, all you have to do is shoot them once.
Fish. I don't want to throw my fish.
What?
I didn't mean to throw my fish.
That's your fault.
I was just throwing everything.
God, maybe by, like, I don't know, 15 o'clock he'll be up.
15 o'clock?
I don't know when he's going to get up. No, 15 o'clock would be like 18 o'clock. No, because that would be 3 o'clock in the afternoon. In military time. You already have that. No, you don't. Why'd you drop it? Where's my phone?
I hate this.
I know you hate that song.
I love this song. I hate my phone.
You can't see. And then you take like one from the floor, so you weren't ever.
Turn that down.
No. You can't tell those are pills.
Excuse me?
Well, it's not the music. It's just a game.
Yeah, I know it's just a game, but I don't want to fucking...
It's just a game, bro.
I don't want to hear it.
Ugh. Just a game.
Bitch. I can't even tell who's on my team. Guys feel like me. Kicking my ass. Let's see.
Hey,
there's
one.
Oh,
there's listening to copyright music. What did I just get?
How many kills did I get? Three? That was terrible. That was terrible.
Yes, that is copyrightable. You're gonna get Dave in trouble.
Yeah.
No, you're not. Turn this shit off.
No.
Oh, way down. That's pretty fun. That goes quick. That's pretty fun, huh?
I have a million, bro. Okay, well, time just to let this spin for a while.
Huh?
Playing a game and I have a million gems to mess with. Like, you know, like the type of gems they have to buy and stuff, but I got it by just playing for a while. So I'm just gonna let myself get stuff. What are you doing? What are you doing? That's also copyrighted. Because Bowling Soup is very copyrighted, you can get him banned. Because they are probably a-holes that I would like to get people banned because their songs on their stream, because you have copyright. Someone's gonna have to teach her about copyright, bro. She does not understand the concept.
Thirsty. I don't wanna hear it.
It's my song.
We go listen to
your song.
Song on the couch. Drop in the middle. Fuck.
Dude, he's online now.
I'm gonna get stuck in that damn building. Oh my god, what did you stick me so far out for?
By the way, he's online now and he's ready to play Cold War, so whenever you wanna go out.
This will be helpful. Getting a storm before I get fucked up.
What you mean by that, bro? You just almost had to fall damage. You're going to die. 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 On the radio.
Jerk. Fucking dickhead, dude. I hate those fucking lifesavers.
Did you?
What?
Did you? I was in my room, so I couldn't have had that. So after this round, I'm confiscating the PlayStation, bringing it to my room. I'm throwing it off the balcony so I can play Cold War outside.
God damn it, dude. I can't even do nothing this game. comes that fucking storm. Oh, I can't do nothing this time. Oh, I missed it. You guys got fucking lifesavers, little bastards. Everybody's being a bunch of little bitches, bro.
Sweats.
Ain't no way you're gonna be able to do this. You see how many builds there are?
That's what I mean.
Yeah, they're fucking me up. Where's your lifesaver at? I want the lifesaver, bro. Where's the fucking lifesavers at, dude? I want the lifesavers. Bro, can't even fucking move. Fucking dick. This everybody's got fucking lifesavers. I know what the fuck you're called. Everybody has them.
Yeah, because you
But me.
You should grab one.
I can't find one.
There, well, not anymore, but there's a green outline on your map all the time where they are. You can't snipe them with a shotgun, though. It's not going to work.
See, come on, bro. Dude, this is terrible, dude. I'm doing terrible. That's all they're using. Fucking lightsabers. That's all they're fucking using, dude. Bro, that's some bull crap, dude. Wait, how many kills did I get? They don't need to have lightsabers. I call them lightsabers. I know what they're called, but damn, bro, this shit is rough without a fucking really good gone. Alright guys, I guess that's it. My son's bitching and crying. He wants to play the game. He wants to play the game too. Alright. Thanks guys. Appreciate you stopping in for the short time before he cries. He needs a cry toe. But thanks anyway.